shore.
Why? Dodging flak, dodging the best fighters the enemy has to offer. And if you bail out, dodging sharks. I certainly cannot imagine anything I would like less.
I take it, my good Frenchman, you'd rather be flying rhubarbs over France. I can tell you, that's hardly less challenging.
Perhaps. But at least I'd be over France. It's more than 2 years now since I've seen my country.
Don't worry. We'll win this thing yet.
Hey, Lion Wing Leader. What's a rhubarb anyway?
It's a raid over enemy territory. Just you and your wingmen dropping below cloud cover to hit every target you can find.
Jeepers, now that sounds bloody dangerous. But fun.
Look down there! We got ourselves a convoy!
Let's go for it. Mind me, be careful with these fucking bulls. They're a real treat if you haven't had the pleasure to dance with them yet.
Thank you.
They're carrying supplies for Rommel, and they're moving fast.
We'll intercept them, Command.
At this fog, we'll need a bloody miracle.
The last of the whining old man!
Formation, boys, formation.
Copy that.
Pretty small, those S-boots. Can't squeeze all that much supplies on board, I reckon.
Probably no more than a few tons. But every gallon of fuel that reaches Rommel is bad news for us.
There they are. No sign of an escort. Let's blast them.
Let's kill them all.
Weesh! Yes!
Even got a shrimp past us.
True. It's been a pleasure working with you, Panther Wing.